What up, dudes? What's my day? It's Evan here. Back with another video. Today, it's another taste test. And it's a naked taste test. No balls. Naked taste test. No balls. So, yeah. This is a pomegranate. And this is tropical. Got these some boots. So we start with pomegranate. Protein smoothie. This is naked drinks.
Thank you. That smells nice. That's quite nice.
Quite nice.
definitely tastes the cherry.
Yeah. I feel the aftertaste of that. No, no.
Yeah, it's cherry.
How tropical.
Oh, that smells nice. It smells like sun cream.
Sun cream?
Yep.
It's nice.
Is it?
Yep.
That is nice.
I prefer the tropical.
So?
So yeah, this is a... coconut, pineapple, apple, and plant protein smoothie, all tropical. This is a pomegranate, black carrot, apple, and plant protein smoothie.
And cherry, I think.
Don't say cherry on it, but it just tastes like
it. Oh, it is apple. I thought it was cherry.
So, blend of coconut water with fruit pieces and purees passed from concentrate with soy and lentil protein.
I have an idea.
It tells you what this contains there. I want to pause, I'll leave for that.
And the other one?
And the other one.
Oh yeah, I'm a thirsty person, as you know. Turn it around, the other way. Yep. I have an idea.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you, it's not that.
That's your job, mate. I'm the camera assistant. Put that one in. There's enough room for that one.
What about that in there?
The other way around.
Right.
That smells nice.
That smells nice. I prefer like that mixed over the pomegranate itself.
Yeah. So.
So yeah. There'll be another taste test later on. But I'll catch you in a bit.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I just found another thing that I found somewhere. Oreo birthday party. This is another taste test.
And guess what? I don't even think HyPod even knows about this, does he? I don't think he does. But I reckon as soon as he's gonna find out, he's gonna go, oh hell no.
Yeah, it's a chocolate flavoured sandwich biscuits with caramel flavour filling. Good sweet.
Ooh, they smell nice. Ooh. Ooh, they are really nice. Just as you opened it up, I got a whiff of it. That's really nice.
It's like a normal Oreo.
Hey, up. Turn it around.
Back.
No. It's got a slight tinge to it. I don't know if you could see. Have a look.
If I can just break it off. Ah.
Yeah, it has got a bit of a tinge to it.
A bit of a super light for me, like.
Yeah.
Yeah,
they smell really nice.
They are nice.
Ooh, they're
great for a sprinkle. How?
Like coffee. No, not coffee. Toffee caramel sort of thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me think. High plaid.
I've got this. This has just come out.
It's new.
It's an anniversary edition.
Is it?
Because it says it's a birthday party. All the flavours. I think it's an anniversary edition.
Don't look like it's an anniversary edition.
It looks the same anyway, but it says birthday bye, but I reckon it's Oreo's birthday. Making these, so yeah. I've still got
enough
chances to do. That's a bit.
Alright guys, I'm back in my usual location as you can see. So I've got another drink, as I say it says. I've been looking for this for weeks. Limited edition Yazoo chocolate mint flavour. As you can see, Yazoo chocolate mint flavour, limited edition. Highlight 41 did a taste test on that, so check out his video. So now I'm going to try this. Very minty. Edition, but I'd rather keep it permanently because this is very nice. So, you zoom, keep it. Yeah, so I've done all these three taste tests now. So, I've enjoyed this video. What's my 87 here? Out.